Blush is not, good. Yes, my name is Toron. Mother, she hungry. Father, he Turkey, so I half hungry Turkey. Now I'm going to be big star. My friend Gabriele, he filmed me for Hungary prime time. What is going to be today? So thank you very much, big audience. It's very nice for you. Yes, so that is me. Gabriele, he will tell you it's truth. I'm from England, but I have just a man flu. yes, no, I did. and what happened? We go Dr. Swaby. Dr. Swaby, he take some test. He say take test for me and a sample. And he say come back next week. And I come back next week. And he say your testicle, he black. I explain because maybe you don't, you know, like one black he say and one like this. I say. it's true, Gabriele will tell you. What happened? I say, it's not black. I look this morning, my testicle not black. And then Gabriele, I say, Gabriele, my English, he get better, but still not good. So Gabriele come in to doctor, and he ask, and Gabriele, he laughed so much. He say, no, your testicle is not black. Your test result is black. And we laughed so much. Thanks. But, you know, my country, it's very easy to find. You heard before about cock and everything, but in my country, it's very easy to find, you know? But in this country, only I find this. It's soup, only soup mix, cock soup mix. You see that, yeah? You can't find, in my country, very popular. Never mind turkey, chicken, it's tamim, how you say, it tastes, a very good taste, is cock. And I go, Waitrose, I ask manager, where I can find good quality cock, and he just look at me like I'm crazy. Anyway, so that was that, and now I know why he's laughed to me. I love to ISIS. No, really, I love ISIS. Like you, my dear, you have the most beautiful ISIS. You are really beautiful. Yes. But you, my dear, what you say you do? What are you to be? What I am to be? I am to be plumber. What about you to be?
I work in healthcare.
Oh yes, you say before. I think is very good job. I not say bad things, but I have bad experience some once. But only because they make me wear this gown. And it don't fit, and I have to walk through ICU because everyone said to me ICU, but anyway, what I was going to say to you, oh yes, what are you to be? I ask people what they are to be, and they tell me Shakespeare. To be or not to be. Shakespeare, what he know? He's stupid. What he say? If you cut me, I bleed? Of course you bleed. I can make like Shakespeare. If you punch me in eye, I black eye. I can be Shakespeare too. And also, I go to watch in Avon. Is it Avon? Yes, Avon. And she calling. She calling. Oh, it's nearly time, but I'll just finish this. I was going to do a little trick with my balubas here, but I have no time for that now. I have to do, you know, I do the trick with me. It's going like that. Anyway, oh, yes, it's good, yes. But I ask you to hold my balls. She calls, she say, Romeo, where are you? And I shout from audience, he there, he down below, girl, you know. And everyone, they shush to me anyway. So I now know I have to keep quiet. I also know time up. So thank you very much, audience. It's been a very big pleasure and excitement. Thank you very much. All right. Let's keep